that.
Is what? This is called being gay, part one.
It burned a hole inside.
That's some good shit.
It's on. How much bud do we have? 30 pounds of bud. Something happened.
What did Harry's.
Eat the food.
Where you catch?
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
I crushed it with a wall not long ago.
What you're about to hear may frighten some, and I know it left a mark on me. Looking back on this day, I don't see it as a regretful encounter. After my Coke binge drinking, and I was told to have no more, I decided to go for a walk.
A Coke. It's way too much Coke. It's way too much Coke.
And that's when I heard it behind me. The sound was unmistakable. I saw it face to face with my own eyes. I dropped my Coke with fear and envy. The driver within seemed to know something that I did not know. But I had a feeling I was about to find out. There had been rumors of a wild animal in the jungle. I came here today in search of that animal. On a safari, I began to peer through the reeds and look for what I was about to find. I can't even fake an accent, so don't ask me to.
It is said that you can hear this monster growling from miles away. It's blue. The driver of this beast is always prepared.
I can't wait to show Steve this and he's gonna be so jealous.